just me or are the rations getting leaner and lamer every day? Seriously, I know food is tight, but damn! You know? Like, what about that ration pudding? I mean, if you can even call that pudding. It was mostly just multicolored goop. Hey, what up, Soma? Dude, I was totally thinking of having a little shindig to celebrate our new leader. You down?
I'm gonna say no.
Come on, Soames, don't be the pre-party pooper.
Go ahead and have your shindig. Just don't count on my RSVP.
Jerk! You don't act all badass just because you're all badass and stuff! And don't be so arrogant even when you show up like 20 minutes late! But whatever! Jackass. You'd think I was asking him to run ops naked. Damn, he's such a buzzkill. Oops, it's 20 past mission. Guess we better get on out there, yeah?
Thank you. birds. The chopper should be here any moment. I can't wait to get back home.
Good job, team. Let's head on home. It's almost dinner time.
So I really want to hear the truth. You can be brutal. It's okay. Tell me what I can do to support you better.
Maybe a little creaky, but still damn useful. I miss this.
Who's there? Come on out and face me. I know you're here. Well, I didn't expect to turn around and see you.
You are totally welcome. It's not like we came out here to look for you. Damn, you never came back. We got worried.
Now you've found me, why don't you turn right around and go home? I've things to handle on my own.
What? We're comrades, man. We're in the same unit. Jeez, you could be stuck up.
So we're comrades now, huh? How so? Who would want a comrade that can't even take a little joke? A comrade you can't trust to have your back. Better to not have them at all.
The hell, man? You know what? Fine, okay? Fine. You're so awesome. You're so epic. If you think you're so hot and you don't need us, then whatever. Suit yourself, jerk. I'm going home.
You should go too. What do you need with a monster like me?